Good afternoon, folks. Ryan Evans here with a look ahead to what we're working on for Thursday's edition of the Times Leader. Ed Lewis and I were under the courthouse dome today as history was made. Ed was there for the swearing-in of Sam Sanguadulce as Luzerne County's elected district attorney, and I was on hand as Stephanie Salavantis and Tara Tuhill were sworn in as county judges. Their inauguration marks a historic moment as the county bench is now half-female for the first time. In other news today, Wilkes-Barre police say they're searching for Andrew Dane Carter, 31, on allegations he assaulted his infant son, causing multiple head injuries and skull fractures. Ed Lewis has the details on that. Bill O'Boyle, meanwhile, talks with Josette Feeder Curtis. She is a 1997 graduate of Wyoming area who made her mother, friends, and all of northeastern Pennsylvania very proud Tuesday on the popular game show Jeopardy! And in the test kitchen, Mary Therese Beeble puts her distinctive spin on bagels and lox. As always, folks, we thank you for reading. If you're not already a subscriber, call 570-829-5000. Thanks for watching and have a good night.